Okay guys, thanks very much for coming. Thanks for the really nice introduction, Kevin, but you missed some points. We'll go through later. So I'm going to introduce the coaches and the development programmes that are standing behind me. Most of them you'd have seen before. When I'm finished going through the coaches, we're going to have the boys side coaching over there and the girls over here. Please feel free to go and ask as many questions as you want. They're going to be here until 9 o'clock, so you can hit them with as many questions as you can. First I'm going to introduce Chloe, who's left for the night, but Chloe's going to be working with the U10s, U12s and U14s. We've also got Hayley Price, who Kevin's already introduced, but we're going to introduce her again because she's going to do a nice lap so everybody can say hello and make sure she's close. So Hayley, as she makes her way around, played for Canada, under-17s. She was also a Bayhawk from under-12s to under-21s. She played NCAA Division 1 soccer at Kent State and Niagara University. And like Kevin said, she's got a degree in biomedical sciences or something along the lines. Next in line is Katie Griffin. She's new to the club this year. She's going to be working mostly with the girls U8, but also assisting with U10 and U12. Katie's played rep soccer from U9 to U17. She's going on a fundamentals course this weekend. She's interested in nursing. She's on the honour roll, and she's also a high level rower. Just interesting facts there. Next in line, we've got Alex Shankland. Alex is going to work with the girls this year. So she's going to work with U9s, U11s and U13s. Last year she worked on the boys side, so she's moving over to the girls. She's got a Learn to Train and Soccer for Life coaching certificates and is majoring in psychology. John's injured, he's got a playoff game tonight, so he's going to stay there. John's been coaching with the BYSC since 2008, first as a parent volunteer. He's now involved in many different programmes, including school of soccer. He's done his C licence, but he's got aspirations of doing his UFLB licence soon. Next in line, we've got MP. MP's going to do a lap because she's everybody's favourite. She's been with BYSC since 2013, working in the events team, school of soccer and the summer camps. Last summer she was the director of the summer camps. She's got a Learn to Train, Soccer for Life, and is awaiting an assessment for her C licence. She also played at Mohawk College Women's Varsity Soccer Team. So that concludes it for the girls' side. On the boys' side, we're going to have Coach Lucas. He's going to be working with the odd side, so boys U8 and U9 and U11. You want to do a lap, Lucas, so everybody can see you, make yourself known. He joined BYSE last summer, 2016. He's in his fourth year, Business Communications at Brock University. Prior to joining BYSE in a coaching capacity, he was a certified referee for 6 years. Lucas has done his soccer for life and on the weekend he's doing his fundamentals course. Next one is Eddie. Eddie's injured. Eddie's going to take him. Oh, he's coming. Eddie's the quickest at the rest of them. He's been at BYSE for several years, last year working on the boys' side with the U10s, U12s and U14s. He's got his soccer for life, he's learned to train and he's awaiting his assessment for his C licence through Ontario Soccer. Hi, Eddie. Next in line is Will, hopefully he'll be quicker than Eddie. Will's been with BYSE as a technical assistant and also an assistant on the OPDL teams. He's got his Learn to Train coaching licence and he's doing his fundamentals licence at the weekend. He's also graduated with Bachelor of Arts with major in media and communication studies. It sounds way above my pay grade, so that's good. And lastly myself, I'm going to be working on the even side with Will. We are going to be looking after the boys U10, boys U12 and boys U14. So I won't take up any more of your time. I just want to thank you all again for coming. The coaches on the boys side are going to go over the other side of the dome and the girl coaches on this side. Please feel free to go and say hello and ask as many questions as you can. Make sure you keep them here till 9 o'clock. Okay, thank you.